स्टूडेंट्स स्टैंडर्ड 5 विल रीड द इंग्लिश रीडर सो प्लीज ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 48 विल डू द एक्टिविटी दैट मीन्स क्वेश्चंस फॉर सेल्फ असेसमेंट यू हैव टू डू इट एट योर ओन आई एम ऑलवेज टेलिंग टू यू व्हेन द पेज इज कमिंग फॉर द क्वेश्चंस फॉर सेल्फ असेसमेंट सो इट इज ए सेल्फ असेसमेंट क्वेश्चंस एंड दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टूड एंड यू हैव टू डू इट योर ओन लैंग्वेजेस सो दैट यू हैव टू डू इट योर ओन लैंग्वेजेस just after understanding the topic chapter and everything understanding doing question answers how much you have remembered and how much you have understood this topic this chapter this is the self assessment for you so that question number 1 what can be measured the worth of children can't be measured what can't be measured means And the answer will be the worth of children can't be measured. Number 2, what gives us utmost pleasure? The innocence and simplicity of children gives us utmost pleasure. How do you, how do the little children live? It will be done afterwards. It is for you and you will do it at your own. So it this question number 3 questions is not done by me and it will be done by you so you will do it and let me know in our school up understood so number 4 why should we bring up the children with care the little children live in their world without care what do the children consider themselves the children consider themselves to be the emperors so question number 2 write homophones to the following words triple I that means 3 feel f double e l meal m e a l meal hill h I l l hill will double I l l will because homophone words is the same pronunciation and the spelling and its meaning will be separate will be not mixing with that words so this is homophones words number question number 3 the substitute of the following expressions by single words a red planet is mars is the red planet which is not real unreal the area outside the earth atmosphere space connected with the moon lunar connected with the sun gravity so we have already completed this so you come to the page number 49 so question number 4 rewrite the following sentences using the adverbs given in the brackets where necessary I quarrel with others I never quarrel with others I obey the traffic rules I always obey the traffic rules little children watch TV often little children often watch TV the man died young unfortunately the man died young number 4 he behaves impolitely seldom he behaves impolitely so now we have completed the page number 49 if there is any doubt or problem or you are not understanding let me know in online by our school app I will clarify your doubts very soon have a nice day my students thank you I will begin another topic on tomorrow have a nice day thank you